Anyway, I have my days free. That's what I do. If I socialize, it's during. I called my buddy the other day. I said, hey, you want to go get some lunch? He said, I can't right now. I'm taking a bath. I said, that's okay. I'm not hungry anymore. He's taking a bath. What kind of man takes a bath during the day? What, did you kill a guy? What are you, an old prospector? Did you come into the big city for a bath and a whore? Ladies, I get it. You take baths all the time. You have a glass of wine. You unwind. You relax. You light a candle. It's a good thing. But not for a man. No. If a man's taking a bath during the day, something horrible is happening. Seriously, ladies, if you come home and your boyfriend's in the tub, run. It's about to become part of a Lifetime movie. The Stranger in My Tub. So I didn't have lunch with my friend. Yeah. Had lunch by myself in my apartment. Had a can of soup. That's the right response. Never blows anybody away when you say can of soup. Can of soup. Even the directions on a can of soup are pathetic. Heat and stir. Do you think you can do that, loser? You fucked up the rest of your life. Do you think you can heat and stir this soup? You know what? Just stir it. We're going to send somebody over to heat it for you. You know why soup says heat and stir in it? Because it can't say open the window and jump. It's against the FDA or something. So I'm sitting there eating my can of soup at the kitchen table by myself, reading the back of the can of soup. It was a big day for me. You know what the back of the can of soup had on it? Fancy serving suggestions. That's right. It said, why don't you try adding chicken? I don't know. Why don't you try adding chicken? Didn't you make the soup? If chicken makes it better, why wouldn't you have started with fucking chicken? Yeah. I don't have time to add chicken. I'm writing a suicide note right now. I'm taking the top of the can and running it across my wrist. And then I'm going to take a bath.